Protecting your home is probably one of the biggest decisions a person will make. The home is tied to a person's legacy. And in order to protect that from the cost of nursing home, it's best to see a certified elder law attorney to tell you what your options are. Because those options are going to be different for each person. And it's going to be somewhat dependent on, are they married, are they not married, do they have children, do they have a special needs child? So it's best to speak to your attorney.